It may be too cold for fishing, but it's still Wednesday night, and that means it's time for Rod's Big Old Fish. One big old bass to show off from warmer days. An 8-pounder, 22.5 inches long, taken by Columbia's Sarah Wilson and her parents' lake in Higby. A 20-minute fight was worth it. Great catch for Rod's Big Old Fish.